Okay, we're going to apply some a little bit of Harry Potter wizardry and some maple leaf wishful thinking and try some magic here. Let's see what the outcome is going to be. Since we have a 7-game series, we're going to spin this card 7 times. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, oh, 9, oh, 10, I think we have a winner.